future. Okay, I guess I stopped here. That's right, I got the Orthworm Titan here. Here to save and the okay, there are rewards. I didn't know that. Okay. Okay, so I guess I have a Dreepy. Yeah, I wouldn't have all this information if I didn't have a Dreepy. So I was told to finish out the Titan. However, this one is, I believe, like level 44. Not exactly what I want to try to get to. But the one below it, like level 19. From this one, I get the ability to cross water, which I need for this guy. But he's like in the 50s. And let me just show you real quick what I mean by I am not ready for this one. Head up this way. course, I hit something. I was doing so well at not hitting things, too. My audio is working. There we go. I can't see. There it is! Yeah, that thing rolling around, that's iron treads. So that's level 44, and it's a steel ground type. Nice Pokemon is level 31. Ain't no way. So. Do is we're gonna jump over to here. We're gonna take out the open sky titan first. You'll be able to just swim. Okay, before I do this, okay, so it does have two rock move. So I may take this, but it's level 25, it's not going to obey me. Take Loba. She knows rock throw, that'll work. Place Donnie real quick. Hello. Go above my lead and think about getting up this mountain. As you can see, there's a bird up there dropping boulders. Get directly behind the rock. Shoot. Oh well, at least I survived. That is not the sound a bird makes. I guess if that's all I have, I'll use a hyper potion. I really wasn't hoping to use that, but... Oh, you butthead. Oh, Loba! Finally! Okay. Tell me you managed to get Titan somehow, huh? But that's the open sky Titan. Wait, the Titan who's been dropping all those boulders? I was lucky enough to be able to sneak up here because it had all such little bud. It's trying to power itself up, like with that some of that herb mystical meal power or something. We better get ready to go all out. Ooh! Dang, Philomena! Beam. Place. Sweet Sin, I don't have much use for it. Way to go, Hitomi. We won't have to worry about any more boulders falling on us now, huh? More of that Herba Miska ate in here. We're going to find it before the Titan can come back and have a go at us. There's some here too. Aha! Knew it, I spy Herba Mystica. Then Arvin found the bitter Herba Mystica. Another successful search. We're on a roll. Well, then let's see, what does the book have to say? Herba Mystica is great for your circulation. It really gets the blood flowing. That warms you right up, nice and toasty, even boosting the immune system. Or so it says. It'll definitely help my boss to feel even better. Tell me, let's get some food going. Sorry to keep you waiting. Here you go, another of your favorite old Arvin sandwiches. excuse me. And it comes with a special Titan badge. Pokemon League, you might not recognize it, but I hope you appreciate it all the same. Figured this might happen. Don't worry, I made an extra this time for that brood of yours. Yes, I'll give the sandwich to Miraidon. Hold up, Mavasta. Time. Got some for you too, bud. That's it. Small bites. Small bites. At least bother to taste it before you swallow it right down, would you? Seems to be benefiting from the herbs too, I guess, in its own sort of way. Oh yeah, before I forget, Hitomi, take another look at this. There's always a Titan Pokemon near the Herba Mystica when we find them, right? Like the book says, it's not like big old Pokemon just happen to like these herbs. It's actually something in the herbs that's making the Titans so big and strong. That means that a Titan's lair isn't really some kind of treasure hoard or whatever. Just a pantry where the Titan keeps food? Oh, you're done with your sandwich, my boss? Rough? heard that right, Hitomi? The boss just woofed, didn't it? Right? I'm not imagining things. Oh. See that? I knew I wasn't just hearing things. Homo Bostiff, who's my best bud, huh? Who's the best in voice? You are, yes, you are. It's been so long since I heard that woof. Bostiff is definitely getting better. Ever since I teamed up with you, good things keep happening. We got two more herbs to go. Hope you'll stick out till we're done. Hello, Hitomi. This is Toro. The fact that Miraidon has regained more of its original power. While riding upon it, it seems you should now be able to move across water. Miraidon can now move across bodies of water, opening up ways to get around. Press the B button while you're on the water, Miraidon can even jump. Make sure you take good care of Miraidon. So let me... Ah, Loba is healed. Okay. And that's what I was looking for. Now you can find... Bombarders? Birders? Don't have any other attacking move, I guess. Sand attack. Of course. I think there's a Psyduck stuck in the wall. You're being a pain in the butt. All right, Loba, do not kill her. Reason she keeps spamming torment. should be in range now. Come on, that was three shakes. Thunder Deer. The item drop Pokemon. Bombardier uses the apron on its chest to bundle up food, which it carries back to its nest. It enjoys dropping things that make loud noises. Pokemon Center and Heal. There we go. Yeah, before I Pokeball, getting to get those. Okay, and I'm sorry, I'm not feeling up too much right now, so got a little bit done. I got another Titan down and got some more storyline. But I think I'm pretty much going to end it here. Thanks everyone for watching. I'll see y'all tomorrow, or maybe better, and I'll go for a bit longer. But I will see y'all then. Bye.